Watch out for the Mawashigeri roundhouse kicks of the air. Kyokushin Karate Gap Matsushima. Look out for the overhand rides of Martin Nguyen.
Lots of movement coming from Matsushima as he's changing stances, looking for that lead leg of Martin Nguyen. Whether it's going to be an inside leg kick or it's going to be a single leg takedown, he's going to start to hammer on that lead leg of Martin Nguyen.
Fake there from Matsushima. Quite a few Australians in the audience here in Manila tonight. Fakes again from Matsushima, switching stance between southpaw and orthodox. Nguyen goes upstairs, tries for a round kick of his own. Not beyond his comfort zone to throw the round kicks high, Martin Nguyen, but hands is where he's more proficient. Trying to sucker in Matsushima. Matsushima goes for the outside lead thigh. Kyokushin karate, known as the hardest form of karate. The karate style possessing the hardest roundhouse kicks. System developed by the late Soso Masoyama.
See, a lot of this movement is starting to get Martin a little bit confused. He was having a hard time judging that distance, and that was a beautiful double leg takedown from Matsushima right there as he slid in. Now he's trying to control that right wrist of Martin Nguyen. I think he's going to try to shove it to the other side so we can kind of handcuff him.
Martin Nguyen very relaxed here, off of his back, pinning the wrist is Matsushima. Close guard from Nguyen, opens it up now, closes it once more, the Australian.
Nice little slap there to the side of the ear there.
Matsushima
beating up the cauliflower.
Just a little finger in the eye. Elbows from Martin Nguyen, the champion, back to his feet, avoids the round kick. Matsushima had an opportunity. Nguyen a little too slick though, a little too evasive.
Lots of pressure coming from Matsushima right off the bat. Nguyen's like, all right, now it's my turn. I'm going to come forward. I'm going to put you on your back foot.
Matsushima throwing it overhand right. Nguyen sets his own, doesn't throw it though. Goes to the liver, round kick there from Matsushima. Nguyen ties him up, takes him for a ride. Does Matsushima.
This is what Matsushima did to Kwon Wan Il. Just every time he started to think about the exchanges, Matsushima was all over his legs, jumping all over him, trying to shut that down. Martin Nguyen's got very good wrestling. We've seen that a lot in his past matches. He has a great sprawl, very heavy hips.
Martin Nguyen perhaps did not expect such an aggressive start from Matsushima. Matsushima, Mawashigeri, Nguyen checks it on the forearms. Comes forward now, does the champion. Outside leg kick from Nguyen. Matsushima, chin very low. Nguyen could try and pop him with an uppercut. Chin's hanging out there, thrusts out the jab. Overhand right from Matsushima. Outside leg kick, Matsushima. Nguyen probing with the lead hand. Matsushima shot in wide, but there was no rising knee as Nguyen predicted he would do. Although I do believe the opportunity is there, Mitch.
Yeah, he's coming forward. He kind of overextends on his double leg takedown. He gets really long, but what that's doing is it's giving him a little bit extra reach, so he's able to wrap the hands around the legs of Martin Nguyen as Martin Nguyen sprawls. But it does leave him open to attacks up the middle as well.
Fake there from Matsushima. Nguyen yet to really launch the heavy artillery. Matsushima has been the aggressor of the two. Some elbows now from Nguyen on the ground, posts up on the left arm.
It's the way he shoots in for that takedown, the way he laces up the legs. Martin Nguyen's gonna have to time that a little bit better and back up a little bit more as he starts to go battle royale and throw him over the top rope.
It would be a cost having firm words with the world champion. Good sign of sportsmanship and a moment of honor there. Two punch combination from Nguyen. Fakes there. Punt kick from Matsushima wasn't quite a Maigeri front kick. Again, that shin just dropped down low for a moment. I don't know why Matsushima does that necessarily. Shoots in for a low single, Sakuraba style. There's the high knee! Overhand right from Nguyen, but he caught him with the high knee.
There's that knee off the double leg takedown. It was more of a...
In Manila, the Philippines. Up kick there from Matsushima.
But that's what he's looking for. He's looking to go straight into the body of Martin Nguyen. Good defense there from Martin Nguyen as he sprawled heavy on the Matsushima double leg.
Stiff Gakuzuki punching from the Kyokushin Karateka. Nguyen fakes. Matsushima trying to cut an awkward angle on his way in, and Martin Nguyen just nods at him and says, yep, that was pretty cagey. Outside thigh kick from Nguyen. Jab to right hook from Nguyen. And since Martin Nguyen starting to up the power now, flying knee from the Australian Vietnamese.
He was expecting a double leg on that one. Matsushima just thought better of it. Caught it on the chest there.
Sprawls out nicely, does Nguyen. Had to watch out for the hook on the upcom.
I'd like to see Matsushima put a little bit more takedowns together rather than just shooting for one sprawl, which Martin Nguyen's kind of heavy sprawling out. Keep going with it. Dig for those single legs after Martin Nguyen pops back up to his knees. Keeps trying to go up the middle with that rear push kick.
Nguyen edges forward. Is he going to set that overhand right that he's known for? The one that knocked out Falayan, the one that knocked out Gaffer up. Throwing the overhand right now. See, he goes down to the body.
He's starting to drop his hands a little bit, especially when he switches to southpaw. Looks like Martin's got that timing on that leg, on that sprawl down.
Ground and pound now from the champion.
Big shots landed from the champion as Matsushima gets that single leg.
Reverse elbows to the body. What's Matsushima looking for here, Mitch?
He's trying to suck in that right leg, pull that right leg into his chest. But Nguyen's got spectacular takedown defense. He might be able to take the back here as he grounds and pounds him.
Watch out.
Chooses to go for the knee ride. Nice little escape there from Martin Nguyen as Matsushima kept hunting for that single leg.
There's the overhand run from Nguyen. Almost timed it to perfection.
Matsushima's got to be careful with keeping those hands low, especially when he comes in for the exchange. He's kind of right in the middle of the pocket with his hands down.
Just in his stance, Mitch, he just tends to droop forward a lot with his chin. You see how far forward his chin is right there? The hands are low on Matsushima. Could spell danger for the Japanese challenger. That does not come from his Kyokushin background. Kyokushin, they're very straight up in their guard, in their stance. Sprawl out from Martin Nguyen. Oh, there's a nice hooking right hand from Nguyen. Then goes to the orbital. Matsushima forced to back off.
Nguyen's making him pay for these takedown attempts. Every time he misses a double leg, Martin Nguyen's landed a few punches on the sprawl.
Matsushima's hands are so low. Look how low they are. Their chin is hanging out there. Will Nguyen catch it? Leg kick, body shot from Nguyen, rips it into the liver. Double jab. Nguyen wants to lock him in the corner, throw the heavy artillery. And Matsushima getting stuck now. Oh, there's the right hand, smack bang! He tagged him! The big right hand from Martin Nguyen! And Matsushima's hurt. He's at a standstill.
Look how patient Nguyen is.
Matsushima's hurt. Nguyen, though, like you said, Mitch, showing patience. He knows that Matsushima's got many tricks. Here comes Nguyen. Backs off. Loops the right hand. Matsushima back against the ropes. Oh, he catches him with the hook. Matsushima taking some heavy blows.
Matsushima's got a chin, though. These are some big shots landed by Martin. He slept a lot more people with those shots.
Oh, cracking roundhouse kick. He tags him again. Matsushima in a whole world of hurt. Martin Nguyen teeing off at him like a golf course. Here he goes! He's battering away! He's battering away!
Might be it.
Is it gonna be the end? Okay, Marty, let's go!